go on YouTube, Brummyadz it. I try and keep it short and sweet, but if you've watched the first video of God of War 4 series I'm doing, you'd know that I'm doing it on the third hardest difficulty. It's quite difficult, but if you do want to see the rest of these videos, drop a like and subscribe below, and I'll catch you tomorrow. Peace out. Right, I'm back. Right. Oh, well, I've got to get XP to do it, okay.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Yeah, I don't really need that. I don't want to waste so much to come back for it. Duh. I'm a cheeky boy. Oh, another half pack. Just grab that one. Okay, okay. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't waste that half pack I just picked up. Oops. Thought I couldn't kill it with my arrows. Oops, Daisy. Alright, enemy stun bar is located below the health bar. Attack a minute in quick succession and click stun damage, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, enemy stun, press R3 to grab an enemy. Okay. Arrows and barehanded attacks inflict extra stun. I was gonna switch barehanded attacks before on the axe. I'll shoot on the axe. It's quick. Okay. Let's get out of the health I left behind. Wait, it's gone. Oh. Yeah, I shouldn't have wasted everyone. Where are you going?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
What? Come on. Still learning though, nothing too bad. What, we start from here? Oh, have a look. Oops.
Can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet. Okay.
Ah, another boss fight now, innit? I know this bit. So the boss comes into it, innit? I've seen this bit. It's that type of god, innit, that comes through at us.
Inside, boy.
Oh. But.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. Will you?
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Oh yes there is, mate. I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. Probably kill me a few times, but I'll still beat him eventually. What is this, fucking Conor McGregor?
Bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you say, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened and so much better. So much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods.
You're not really smart to insult Kratos, are you, mate?
You do not want this fight.
You really don't.
I'm pretty sure I do.
Oh, I'm going to.
I warned you.
I know.
He wants a good fight.
You would not listen.
So they call one bang.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on then. Point.
Fast, I give you that, but you're predictable. Pain, mate, you can't hurt him.
Why are there two beds in a nerve, did I? Who are you hiding? should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is who got stashed in that house will.
Dance, boy. Okay, let's end it eventually, yeah? He's loving this fight, isn't he? Let's try that guy.
Leaving so soon?
That just kicked your fucking ass, what you gonna do now? I'm not struggling.
It didn't have to be this way.
I know it didn't, but you wanted it, so let's kill you.
You can't win. I feel nothing, but you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this. But no. Let's finish this.
My fault, exactly.
You can't beat me!
Shit, I can't, don't hit me off. Okay, he actually knocked him out, don't know. Okay. Right. Fast as fuck, bro.
I feel nothing.
I've got power yet, one, and I can't. I'm trying to, that pirate, I just want to dodge out of the way.
You can't beat me!
Okay. Ah!
would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
He's actually dead now.
Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought.
Traffic.
It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
Who was us? Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You jump back on your boy. Is he glitched out? Oh. It was then.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except to cross this bridge.
Ouch. That's pretty much true. Oh, I shouldn't have done that yet, should I? That's true anyway, in the eyes of God of War. It's in Asgard's God of War, so Zeus didn't really give a fuck about any of them. What's it now? Oh, yeah. Best fight I ever did back in the day of God of War was probably the Hades fight. I actually love the fight.
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Fighting Zeus in God of War 3 was good as well. Bloody hard on the highest difficulty.
Possibly. Yes.
Thank you. Alright. What of you?
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hemlocked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
3 days.
I do not know.
Just a guess.
Winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us.
What time is it? As if it's today, guys, I'm gonna take a small coffee break and get back to it. Peace out.